Hello and welcome to another episode of LEGO Digital Designer. Today we will be building a yellow and blue fish. Any comparison with an existing fish from a famous animation studio is pure coincidence. We start with selecting all the pieces that we need. Let's start. Two yellow 1x4s. One white 1x4. Let me double check this. One and red 1x1 plate. Three yellow 1x1 plates. One. One black 1x2 plate, one blue 1x2 plate, one yellow 1x2 plate, one white 1x3 plate. Let's see if we can find them. Yes, there we go. One blue 1x1 plate. Oh, two blue 1x1 plates. Blue, blue, blue. There we go. We take two of those. Two black 1x1 plates. One, two black smooth plates or tiles, two black tiles. That is all the plate and tiles we need. And we go back up. We need some out of these. Let's see, we need a yellow grill, this one, one. We need three 1x1 bricks, one, two. Next, we need some special bricks. This section. We need a yellow angular brick, one piece. We need a yellow brick with a hole through it, which is not in this section, but in the technique section. We need same in blue. We actually do not need that yellow one. I looked wrong. Like that. Then we go to the LEGO Technique section, where we get a yellow 1x1 with a hole in it. Next, we go to the angled bricks, where we need one yellow angle that is three wide, we need a blue one also, we need the yellow one of these three times, one, two, and 3. We need the blue version 2 times. 1 and 2. Next, we need 6 roof tiles, 1 by 2. Oops, a daisy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 6. Next we need 1. Wrong shape, wrong shape. There we go. Inverted roof tile, 1 by 3. Like that. And then the final piece is in a different section. For here. 1, 2 black tiles. Okay, let's start building. Take this piece. And there we go. It's quite a simple build today. Very nice to try with a few small pieces. And you can vary the colors as much as you want. Then we notice this one. Okay. It's a cute little build. Put some extra tiles there. It's also quite sturdy build if you build it for real. Next, we add some white tile on it. Let me think how we do that. Okay. Grab this one. Starting to look a bit like a fish. Very little bit, but it will get there slowly. Is the tail going on slowly? Next. starting to look like a fish a little. Bit more now. That on top. Slowly but surely becomes a real fish. Don't call me Shirley. Okay, then we add some black on the back here. And it went differently, some touches. Black details on the tail. Almost done. Like I said, it's a quite simple build. Little fun build to try in real life. Also, not just in Digital Designer. Oh, I'm so sorry. That one should be down here. Last but not least, the eyes. That's one. I'll put one on the other side. And done. And there you have it. Select the whole thing. To the middle. A beautiful little fish. Let's see where we best can place him. I think desert is not the right place for a fish. Let's go for a tropical island. Change the scene. Not in the mountains. There we go. Hey, that looks much better. Beautiful little tropical fish. Well, thank you for watching. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye. Don't forget to subscribe.